Hey, what do you say?
How are you doing?
I'm very well, sir, and how are you?
I'm good. How was your long weekend?
Our long weekend was very good.
It was fantastic. And then what went back
then? I stayed but could have been a long weekend.
Okay. So what did you do? Religion, long weekends or what? Because you cover religion or you missed taking long day, you missed on long weekends. What do you do? We dismiss the class or we continue with the lecture?
Let's continue, sir.
Let's continue. But I'm tired. Okay, I think I have a question for you. I think I'm tired. Can you come and solve this for us, please? I think I need to
use the paper.
Come and do it for us. Come and do it for us. Please. I'm really overwhelmed. I came running. I thought maybe we were going to have a class, so you guys don't want to do anything, so I think I'm done. I'm going to just leave for you. There's a chalk here. Do it for us. We start with number one. You can help.
I'm still with number one.
Yeah. And if we get it wrong, what do I do? What do I do? If you get it wrong, do you want to help?
Say.
Yeah.
You said you started with number one.
Yeah, start with number one. A plus X and X. What is the answer? I said you start with number one. I mean this one.
Oh, this one.
Yeah.
Not number one.
Yeah. Okay. A plus X. What's the answer?
A plus MX.
Yeah. What's the answer?
A plus MX.
Yes. Can you help me? Any volunteer? A plus MX? Okay.
A plus MX.
Yeah. Okay, let's leave that one. Let's go to number two. Number two, 3 plus 1. What's the answer? 8 plus 1? What is this? I mean, like, really? What is this? Where did you get this? Did I teach you this?
Sorry.
Yeah.
3 plus 1.
Yeah.
3. 3 plus 1, sir.
Yeah. I think we need to go and help. Come.
Sir, 3 plus 1.
Yeah. You know what? You